Okay, children. So here, so up to what we have discussed, the total topics. So up to additive inverse and multiplicative inverse. Based on that, so we are going to discuss some problems. So based on these problems, you have to complete your exercise problems also. So first, we will go through the problem wise. Let's see first one. Simplify 2 by 5 plus 3 by 7 plus of minus 6 by 5 plus of minus 13 by 7. So first I am taking first one. So right, solution. Children, here very carefully. Given that 2 by 5 plus 3 by 7 of minus 6 by 5 plus minus 13 by 7. See children, so in the previous classes, means in the lower classes, if they will give like, generally by using LCM or then we are simplifying in the, but here, so we have discussed properties of rational numbers. So these problems, while simplifying, we have to use the properties. So here, according to the given problem, which property is suitable for the simplification? So we have to use that one. So means the given problem, I am writing here and there, and changing here and there. So according to the denominators. So means I am going to rearrangement terms which are given in the problem. See here, right? See here, 2 by 5, 3 by 7, minus 6 by 5, minus 13 by 7. Then out of 4 terms, see here, the first denominator 5, third one denominator 5. So I am rearranging the terms. Means, so I am writing together the terms which are having denominators same. So this 2 by 5 plus minus 6 by 5 I am taking together. Then plus this again 3 by 7 plus of minus 13 by 7. So here I am using commutative property. See here, commutative property, we know A plus B is equal to B plus A. Means I am taking A plus B, means putting together. So here, then, so 2 by 5 plus into minus minus 6 by 5, then plus 3 by 7 plus into minus minus 13 by 7. Right. So here, the denominators are equal, means like fractions. If we have like fractions, direct we can subtract numerators. See, 2 minus 6, we can write 2 minus 6 by 5 plus 3 minus 13 by 7. That is equals to 2 minus 6 minus 4 by 5, then plus. So how much given here? 3 minus 13 minus 10 by 7. Then that is equals to minus 4 by 5. Then plus into minus minus 10 by 7. Here the denominators are different. So we have to go for the LCM. The LCM of denominators 35 means the LCM of 5 and 7. So 5 sevens are 35 means 7 times. 7 fours are 28 means minus 28. Then minus 7 fives are 5 tens are 50. That is equal to minus 28 minus 50 minus 78 by 35. So this is the answer for the first question. So this is the children. how to simplify the given rational numbers, the addition of rational numbers. So actually generally we know how to addition, but in the 8th class we are going to simplify by using rearrangement, nothing but the properties we are using. So here we are using commutative property. So sometimes in the step by step you will get different kinds of properties also you will get. So this is first answer, then I will now let us discuss second problem. So what is there? Once see that, children very carefully, then LCM and what I am doing, then where I am subtracting, so where I am multiplying that. So very important. So here the second problem, see once. Multiply 2 by 11 by the reciprocal of minus 5 by 14. Children very carefully, this number is multiplied by the reciprocal of this one. So we are not multiplying with minus 5 by 14, the reciprocal. So which first we have to write the reciprocal of minus 5 by 14, then with that reciprocal we have to multiply 2 by 11. So first right, we have to write the reciprocal of minus 5 by 14 is minus 14 by 5. Just a reverse I'm writing. Symbol, same symbol. Then we have to multiply. So multiply 2 by 11 and minus 14 by 5. So that is equals to 2 by 11 into minus 14 by 5. So plus into minus minus, 14 2 is 28, 11 5 is 55. So this is the children how to find out this value. Then let us discuss third problem. We'll see that third one. Right. So third one like, I hope that third one like first one. So you have to do as your homework by the rearrangement according to the denominators. So shall I write this third one children? So okay, third one you have to do as the homework. So next fourth one, just small answer. This is subtract minus 32 by 13 from. So minus 32 by 13 from 2. The question is very important children. See, when if they ask like, maybe you will write like this. Minus 32 by 13 minus 2. This is wrong children. See, so you know very well. So when we are reading English, then from back to front we will get correct meaning I think. So for example, what is your name? If they will ask in the Telugu, we will need pair empty, the like we will read. So same like that, subtract minus 32 by 13 from two. Means from this number we have to subtract this one. Very carefully children. Right. So here see solution, and first we have to write 2, then we are subtracting, so that's why they minus. Then what number we are subtracting? Minus 32 by 13. So minus 32 by 13. When we are subtracting, take bracket. Right. Now that is equal to 2 minus into minus plus 32 by 13. Then here take 1 in the denominator. Then again LCM. So 13 LCM with 1, 13 times. 13 plus are 26. With 13, 1 time. 1 into 32, 32. Then 26, 32, 58 by 13. So this is the answer Kaga or Kaga. So by using these steps, then you have to complete what problems are there in the exercise. Then that every exercise problem you have to complete as the homework. So we will next topic, we will discuss in the next video.